2021 Hyundai Santa Fe release date and changes. It seems Hyundai is preparing the first update of the 4th-gen Santa Fe. The vehicle was spied and we believe the mid-cycle update is on the way. Test mules are not unveiling too much, but the refresh is required if the 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe wants to stay competitive. Last year, the company announced the production of the large SUV called Palisade. It is also a 7-seater, which replaced the Santa Fe XL. So, the vehicle is now only a 2-row model. Still, it offers some cool features and options. Furthermore, Hyundai updated drivetrains for its midsize model. A V6 is not available anymore. If you want more power, then you have to go after the Palisade. Previously, Santa Fe was a larger SUV, while Santa Fe Sport was a smaller version. Now, Santa Fe replaced Sport model in every way. You can combine one of the 4-cylinder engines with 3 trim levels to get the perfect combination. Spy photos and other details. The new 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe was spotted in Australia. The midsize SUV is going to be available worldwide, so we are gathering pieces of info in every country where Santa Fe is going to appear. The look of the new SUV will be inspired by both Tucson and Palisade. Still, details are not available thanks to the heavy camo on the body. The more aggressive stance and bolder design will make this SUV aggressive and eye-catching. Hyundai must have an ace upon the sleeve for some accents and design solutions. The mid-cycle refresh is definitely going to make another vehicle by the Korean carmaker one of the most popular in the market. Release date: when will the 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe be available? Spy shots were taken before the COVID-19 outburst. However, the pandemic will definitely slow down the development of the SUV. But, the Korean company is not going to wait for too long when the situation calms down. At this point, we don't have any schedule, since the virus is still a huge threat. Whatsoever, experts predict that things will get back to normal by the end of 2020. So, late this year, or early next season, the 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe will be released. 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe XL. The 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe XL is no longer an option. The 3-row SUV is now Palisade. The midsize model stays at 5 seats and enough room for cargo behind the second row. Such a vehicle is going to be the competition for the Nissan Murano, Honda Passport, and Ford Edge. Interior features and cargo space. The 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe will be available in 3 trim levels. The base model is SE. Android Auto and Apple CarPlay are available right from the start. The carmaker offers many safety options. A 7-inch touchscreen display is the center of the infotainment system. The cell package replaces a 6-way driver's bucket with a seat adjustable in 8 positions. Heated front row and push-button start are also added. The top-of-the-line model is limited, with a leather steering wheel. Also, the rims are bigger. Panoramic moonroof, navigation, and ventilated seats are also part of this bundle. Engines and performance: 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe Hybrid. Under the hood of the 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe will be a pair of 4-cylinder engines. The base trim comes exclusively with a 2.4-liter unit capable to produce 185 horsepower and 180 lb-ft of torque. An 8-pace automatic gearbox sends power to front wheels and an all-wheel drive is optional. A 2.0-liter turbocharged model is coming with 2 higher trim levels. Outputs are higher, 235 HP and 260 lb-ft. This one replaced an old V6 engine, which is not available anymore. Palisade upgraded the offer with a 3.8-liter displacement. The biggest novelty for the Santa Fe will be a hybrid drivetrain. The company is working on a technology that will make their crossovers and SUVs competitive to Toyota RAV4, Honda CR-V, and Ford Escape in the US. Still, there are no details about the development. Some say the spied vehicle is the 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe Hybrid. However, there are no details to confirm these stories. So, part of the mid-cycle cosmetic update might be the revisit of the engine lineup. 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe prices. With the initial price of just above $26,000, this SUV is one of the most affordable midsize units in the market. The cell package will cost nearly $2,000 and you will have to add $7,000 for the turbocharged engine. Limited model is the most luxurious and its price is $35,000 with the 2.4-liter engine. You can always upgrade the offer with additional packages. Convenience bundle costs $2,250 and brings parking sensors, 18-inch wheels, and 12-speaker Infinity audio. Premium package adds another $2,750. You are getting panoramic sunroof, LED lamps all around the vehicle, outside and inside, and leather seats. For $1,700, buyers can purchase the 2021 Hyundai Santa Fe with all-wheel drive system.